Serious weather situation taking shape right now. I know it's been pretty quiet in the metro area, but we look for that to change over the next couple of hours. We are under a severe thunderstorm watch. Albuquerque, Taos, Santa Fe, Socorro, on to the west of our area. If we go ahead and zoom in, here's one little indicator here. It's got some hail in it, northwestern section of Bernalillo County. It's tracking very quickly to the north around 20, 30, 40 miles an hour. But look at this. You see these storms to the south? That will be approaching over the next hour around Los Lunas, portions of the metro area will pull out. There's more energy back here that will be riding on over. So I think early evening, we're going to get in for some active weather. And you know, if they strengthen enough, you're going to have 50, 70 mile per hour wind gusts along with 1 to 2 inch hail. So this is real serious. If the threatening weather approaches, make sure you get inside. Showers and thunderstorms, some hail being reported earlier around Cuba and areas around Los Alamos. Currently, we do have a severe storm approaching the Ngezi area with 60 mile per hour wind potential and quarter-size hail, so make sure you get inside for that particular system there. As we go ahead and show you what to expect for your temperatures throughout the area, there's a front coming on through. Look at the temperatures lowering behind it, and the big story, look at the winds. They've been up to around 50 miles an hour or higher over around Gallup. We're now gusting up to 46 miles an hour, so it's incredibly windy, and it's going to get stormy here before you know it. That's really for the early evening hours, and then as the drier air comes in quickly behind us, it's going to be kind of settling down. This is the heart of the system, so as it gets closer, it will get more active to us. Look at Future Track. We'll go ahead and show it to you for around 6 o'clock. We'll stop it at 8 o'clock. See the thunderstorms developing from Albuquerque northward on into Taos and Santa Fe. That's 10 o'clock, pushing to the east, and then just a very nice fall day for tomorrow. Winds will be coming down. So Four Corners Region forecast, stormy weather for tonight. Winds lowering a bit for the start of the work week, but coming up again later in the work week, southwestern sections of New Mexico will have highs warming into the 70s and 80s. It looks pretty dry and quiet here, a little bit breezy as some dry systems pass to the north of your area later on in the week. Southeast, dry, and eventually get into a warming trend as you get on into Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Hot 90s will be in play. Stormy weather tonight, and then the air mass dries out northern, northeastern sections of the state. So again, if you see that threatening weather, northern, northwestern sections of the state, on into the Santa Fe area, make sure you take the necessary precautions and get inside. Thursday and Friday, a little bit more of a breeze will start to kick in, but it's going to be refreshing overnight and then drier days ahead. But yeah, it's going to be stormy for this evening. So we had that severe thunderstorm watch in effect. We talked about the winds. We talked about the potential for some severe weather for tonight. As we focus on your Monday, it pretty much looks like the monsoon season is over with these drier air winds out of the west coming on in, and then just kind of like plenty of sunshine, not overly hot, cool in the morning, and warm in the afternoon. So the bottom line is we'll be here tonight. If we see the threatening weather, we'll be able to put out the information at the bottom of the screen, cut in if we have to. But you need to get inside if the big storm approaches.